Restaurant owners, agro-processors, teachers, and the general public are invited to the national consultations on exploring the impact of sugar-sweetened beverages from 6 to 8 p.m. on Wednesday, October 31st at the St. Paul's Anglican Church Hall in Nevis and Thursday, November 1st at the Old Girls School in St. Kitts. Come and lend your voice as we chart the way forward toward the development of the St. Kitts and Nevis sugar-sweetened beverage policy.